If you were to look on a global level with current profiling methods, you could separate tumors into one category, sensitive, or another category, resistant. However, when we looked at our single cell approach, we found that every cancer, irrespective of how they look globally, does already contain these cells that are resistant to the treatment and that will ultimately cause the cancer to recur.